residents in this area and beyond. And it's a shameful the way the government is mistreating Lancashire Constabulary by having you doing something that you know very well you shouldn't be doing.
Well said.
This afternoon, we got quite heated.
Yes.
I was just saying, that was the voice of Graham, but he might have in the meeting. It's had to be said, hasn't it? Yeah, I'm just saying that.
I'll be listening.
You've busted, mister. Get used to it. Yeah. Don't be bothered, that's fine.
Yeah, but don't cancel it for everybody else. Shocking.
That's true, though.
Mind you, I didn't intend to go anyway. Not everybody did, I know.
No, but the ones that could, yeah. We'd bought bamboo canes and all sorts. That's why we're over here instead.
Yeah.
Well said. Good luck, is that? He's right. Same way all your blocking is. Yeah. Not those protesters blocking.
No, exactly. Now what's happening up there? No. Gotta ask the questions. Yeah, it's a shame. It's had to turn out this way. Have you? Right. Well, there's nothing moving. Oh, yes, there they come. Sure, the commuters will love this, won't they?
Probably not.
No.
It's quite bad traffic, isn't it?
Sorry?
We were just saying before it's quite bad traffic.
Oh, where?
Portsmouth.
All right. It's been going all day. You want the brew? I think this is that's Lancashire have been around as well. That could be them.
Is that about that's it? Yeah.
I'm not sure what they are.
Isn't the Kerry put something on the other day, Lancashire Media, I can't remember the name of the site, they were filming and they did a cover, they covered here. They were quite good, the balance.
They are, I think. I spoke to one young woman who'd come up and she was amazed at what we were doing.
Yeah, well, it is amazing. There's a reason we're not here for fun.
No, exactly.
It's a personal cost to everybody's life.
Yes.
It is, it's a financial cost, personal cost. It's simple.
I mean, why should we put up with living in a gas field?
Yeah. Who wants it? It's only the oil and gas industry that want that, isn't it? And the government.
Of course.
because they wanted caned in. Not for anybody else's benefit.
Oh, probably helping the nuclear industry as well, of course.
Oh, there you go, let's dump all the nuclear waste, didn't you? Yeah. Fantastic. The lady up there, the cameraman, the blonde girl, she has a look at the lass who works on radio, even though Radio Lancashire looks like, I might be wrong. And the lass Radio Lancashire, she was she with her.
Well, stepless moving forward, isn't it?
Well, that would be local on the side.
Well, I've seen this happen before, and it's usually when something's coming in that they don't want you running into it.
Somebody put on that fire. It's smoking like that.
It is, I know.
Alright, nice. We're going for if this carries on, that's what it'll be like all the time.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Nice. Worse.
Come on, that's a bit of timber or whatever yeah. In my lord.
But it'll be like that constant.
That big 30 metre flare.
I'm live streaming at the moment.
Sorry.
I will. I can stop it for now and come back.